Hey everybody. So, save thousands of dollars and keep more of what's important to you and gain control of what's yours. I want to share with you what we're doing is we're doing a free seminar. It's going to be on Friday the 13th. And yes, it's going to be a good day. And we're going to be feeding you pizza. But what we're also doing is we're going to give you a lot of information. I'm really passionate about keeping my money. I mean, it's one of those where I love money. I love the game of money. And it's not so much about how much we make, it's how much we keep. I've worked with people that earn $30,000 a year, and guess what? They've actually saved a substantial amount and been able to buy their own homes. I've worked with other people that make $200,000 a year, and you know what? They don't even have $1,000 in the bank. It's not how much you make, it's how much you keep and what you do with it. So we're going to touch on that, and we're going to touch on how you can make your money work for you, simple and easy money tricks to make certain that you can keep more of the money just by doing certain little activities. I call it my money muscle. You know, we want to get strong in that area. And then also we're going to touch on if you've owned a home, this is wonderful, but we're also going to touch on whether or not you want to buy your first home and how we can have people get their dreams come true. So we have three different subjects that we're going to be covering. It's going to be packed with information. We're going to feed you the pizza, but we also want you to email us at callkrista@gmail.com, or you can actually subscribe and like it on our Facebook page, and actually we have a sign-up sheet for you. We want to make sure we have plenty of food for everybody, and we're going to make certain to cover it with plenty of information. So again, our seminar is going to be on Friday the 13th. It's going to be at 5:30 to approximately 7, depending upon how many questions you have. And we're going to make certain that it's well worth your time. As always, we hope you have an amazingly blessed day. Bye.